Okay, guys, I already started this reading and then Spirit told me to migrate it to YouTube because someone needs to hear this. Let's just explain what I have here. Sorry for the setup. I'm on my bed. Comfortable. Okay, there will be a message coming from a Queen of Cups reversed, right? But there's also a message of concern for a main female. That is a privileged lady. So basically you, my divine collective. Whoever this finds, this is definitely meant for you. Also, I'm getting, it can be for a divine masculine as well. This is free energy based. So divine masculine, divine feminine. But this person is definitely a female. A Queen of Cups reversed. She's a false ass person. She wants you to have bad health. But not before she gives you this gift. I'm getting someone owes you guys money. I heard property, stocks, whatever the fuck that means. Well, we all know what stocks mean, but how do you owe someone stocks? Like, maybe someone invested. Okay, there we go. Someone invested something with this person. And now they're concerned. But also, you need to be concerned because they're going to gift you with something that they owe you. This is money-based. This is definitely money-based. And it's going to cause a riffle in what you're trying to do. It may or may not be bad health, but the item is cursed. So if you know who this person that I'm speaking of, do not accept anything from this bitch. Okay? Just don't. I'm going to get the rest of the story shortly after I explain the rest of this, right? So we already got you are the main female, the main masculine. Message of concern. Sorry, that's my background. The music was supposed to stop, but you know how YouTube do. And then this false person around you could be Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. Don't have to be. But in this instant, this is a person that is emotionally involved with you as well. So they have some type of emotional attachment and it's toxic. It was never like anything loving. Also, this person could be your sister, niece, cousin. I heard auntie, ex-friend, current friend, someone within your close posse group. So if you're someone that calls your friend group posse, this is definitely meant for you as well. Because I don't use posse at all. So yeah, this person doesn't have to be a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, but this is an emotional card, which is linked to water signs. But everybody's emotional, right? This person is very emotional about the situation in you. That's probably why they're acting like a fake ass bitch as well, because they really wish harm on you, right? So here we go. So they're moving very hastily. They're moving fast as fuck, without an endpoint, without a destination, without a conclusion. They just moving too fucking fast because they think, you see how this is slipping? I see things that other people don't see in the cards. This is literally slipping up underneath her. And she's about to fall right on her fucking face. She's moving fast to try to control and manipulate this situation to do so. Because she feels like she sacrificed enough. She worked hard enough to give you this. Or to either give you something that she gave you. And it's just, in her eyes, it's all this shit, what she's doing behind your back is worth it. But she's missing the bigger picture. Knight of Pentacles reverse is missing the bigger picture and what you've sacrificed and worked hard for. Do you think it was worth it? Because at the end of the day, the bitch will be judged. He's not looking at him. He's looking at her. Now, someone else may be involved. He's looking away like, bitch, I don't even want to do this first fucking place. And she's looking like, well, I wanted this, or she did this to me. This person is very, very vengeful. Very vengeful. And you see how you're looking at her? You're looking at her like, girl, please, you need to stop. You need to stop. And then you are a privileged lady. So then it's like, bitch, what? Who are you? Okay, so we're going to get to the nitty-gritty of this. I'm going to put my phone on my my stand really quickly. I can't think of the words right now. That's crazy. And then we're going to continue this story because I feel like it needs to be continued, right? Give me a second. Okay, so we got all the main points out, right? She's working hard. We can kind of like overlap this a little bit. Trying to manipulate and control the situation because it could be spiraling out of control as well. This is a rushing in to control. I'm telling you, rushing in to control the situation because it's just spiraling. It's just she feels like she worked too hard for her plan not to come through and be executed. But her ass will be judged for this because you are my divine collective. You are the divine. You are highly protected. You are the main character and the privileged lady. This bitch think you ain't finna be protected? Like, what the fuck? Girl, stop. Also, the message is coming through from her. Okay, you may get a text from a 552 number, 760 number, 951 number, 337 number, 703. If these are any of you guys' area codes, 992, 883, 833. If this is any of you guys' area codes in the area that you live in, this is for you. 972, I believe that's Texas. If not, you know, somebody correct me. But false ass person, this false person will message you. And for some of you guys, this person talks to you every day. Hey, bitch. Hey, girl. What's up? What's up, my nigga? What's up, dude? This person talks to you every day. Hey, bro. Like, this person talks to you every day or quite often. And you just, you know, it's not like you're excited, but you're happy when your friend checks in or whatever. This is not your friend. They definitely want bad health. But let's just move on from that because we already know. So, let's put the Queen of Cups first. Okay, so Spirit, what do we need to know about this situation? They said the why. Why are they doing this? Okay, why is this person jealousy, envy? Ooh, that popped out. For show backwards. Okay, guys, this person is highly mentally, emotionally unbalanced, which runs into physically unbalanced. Because if you're mentally, emotionally unbalanced, of course your body is finna be off. I just heard they have body dysmorphia, or they sometimes don't like the way they look. This person is very insecure as well, but they're highly imbalanced. Why else are they doing this, Spirit? Thank you, Spirit. Okay, I was just told to reverse the Three of Wands. Okay, guys. So, this is about to blow your mind. This person is highly unbalanced. And they are delayed. I was about to say internally delayed, and that could be exactly it. Delayed. Come on, doggy. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? See, the cards fell down when my dog laid down. False person. Message of concern. You will be getting a message from this person. This person will be hitting you up. You're going to have to use your discernment to try to figure out which friend. Because some of you have a lot of friends. And some of you are actually thinking about which friend is false as fuck and who to get rid of. Bingo. And this is this person. And I believe that's exactly what you need to do. Get rid of. So, this Queen of Cups reverse is highly unbalanced. They are delayed. But this is finna blow your mind. Nelly. Yeah, you. They're delaying their own self. They are gossiping about you. They are insulting you when they're talking about you. And they're very scatterbrained. But the thing that's about to blow your mind is they are so imbalanced because of your success, your prosperity, your abundance, your power. Some of you are witches. Some of you are spiritual and healing and moving forth and completing your soul contract. You're just growing away from the bullshit. You're not too wrapped up in fuck shit, right? This is crazy. This is crazy. This is crazy. Because they know this. And the delay is in with them themselves. Because they feel like. I'm hearing things right now. I'm getting the story. They feel like everything that they tried to do to you did not work. It did not work. And they are missing the bigger picture. And the delay is within themselves. They are delaying their healing. They are delaying being balanced. They are delaying being the Queen of Cups upright. Because they want you to struggle so damn bad and be fucked up so damn bad that it's delaying their own progress. That's the crazy part about it. When you are seriously untouched. Bottom of the deck, Five of Pentacles. This is what they're going through. They may even be spending money on spell work, is what I heard. Okay, that's why. Either they're doing the spell work or they're paying somebody to do the spell work, right? Oh, I just heard multiple people. So, okay. The crazy part is that they feel like you are delaying what the fuck they were trying to accomplish. But honestly, boo-boo, it's internal. This is internal. The Queen of Cups is all-knowing, intuition, nurturing, just being a lovely, divine soul. And bitch, you are reversed. You are internally doing this. That's what remember when I said internally and I didn't even want to say internally? They're internally doing this, making it seem like you're delaying their progress. Because now they have to deal with you a certain way. And they, like, girl, you are choosing to try to send me bad health. Girl, get over it. Like, come on. Okay. Why else are they doing this, spirit? Okay, they said move on to the next question after this. Okay. But why else are they doing this? They have no control over how angry they are. Very angry, very reckless. Knight of Wands, reverse, angry and reckless. They don't have any control over this. They need inner fucking healing ASAP. We're going to pop that right there. Okay, guys. Sorry, I'm back. Okay, so let's continue. Hope the music isn't too loud for you guys. Let me just like readjust here a little bit. Bring it closer. Okay, I think that's pretty good. Okay, so this person is reckless, angry as fuck, right? So Spirit said, next question. What will be, and I guess we're okay. Reverse it. So the next question, I was going to ask the next question, but another card flew out. They have a denial. There's a denial here. I want to know what they're denying. Like, what, why are they living in denial? What is this card, spirit? Huh. Oh, whoa, okay. Okay, so some of you guys may be married or may not be, but you are in a... we all know situationships are not committed, but what I'm hearing is there's a commitment there, whether you know it or not. Divine masculine, divine feminine, it doesn't matter. The energies is free in here besides this ratchet-ass karmic. This karmic is a feminine energy. But this karmic has a denial in their own relationship. That's why it came out reverse as fuck. Y'all seen that? They have a denial in love. Now, you, on the other hand, your relationship is upright. They know it. They see it. They feel it. They're jealous. They're envious of it. I heard twin flame. They know this is your twin flame. They know this is your divine counterpart. And the person that they're fucking with is not their divine counterpart. They are actually a karmic as well. They just a bunch of karmic ass bitches. Ain't this about a bitch? That's a karmic relationship. A karmic marriage. They finna have some karmic babies. Baby, let me tell you. Look at this shit here. When I got the story, because look, at the bottom of the day, they expected. I can't make it up, bro. Watch this bitch, y'all. Watch this bitch. This bitch is phony as fuck. She phony. She's phony as fuck. Wash this bitch around your dude, your girlfriend, whatever, whoever, you know. They, she, he, because we respect people on this channel. You, period. Pronouns all the way. Look, the point I'm trying to make. Watch this bitch. They are jealous of your fucking partner. They are jealous as hell of your partner. They expected for them to have the same relationship or connection you have with your person. And really, your expectations is reversed, and so is your goddamn karmic ass relationship reversed. They fake. Collective, I'm telling you, do not accept any gifts or money that they owe you. Please. This person knows witchcraft. This person also may be a witch. This person may be paying practitioners. Let me turn this down a little bit. Do not accept any gift. I'm telling you, if they owe you money, let this shit go. You are abundant and prosperous. Don't be dwelling on that bullshit. And some of y'all really not even dwelling on it. And, I just heard that some of you, they try to be like, oh, I got your money, sis. I got your money, bro. And you're like, nah, I'm good. That's your intuition. That's your spirit guys letting you know, don't take that shit. It may not be cursed, but it has some bad energy attached to it to where they want your money to be reversed as well. I can't make this shit up. Okay. Okay. So, let's get something on this reverse relationship and or, yeah. Karmics. They are karmics, you guys. And it's not your fault that she ran into a karmic and she's actually a karmic herself. Karmic energies attract karmic energies. How is that your problem? You happy. You good. Nine of Wands. This is a burden for her. This is a burden for her. This is heavily weighed on her. She is so jealous. She is so jealous of your upright situation. Y'all see that, right? Come on. Tarot readers out there, I know y'all see this. I know you see it. She's jealous as fuck and this is a burden for her. But see, actually, this is the Nine of fucking Wands. Why did I say burden? Because it actually is a burden. Bitch, I had to realize what card this is. This is the Nine of Wands, meaning frustrated, ready to fight, or ready to walk away from a fight, from fighting for so long. Child, I seen the Ten of Wands in my mind. That's why I was saying that. But this is the Nine of Wands. This is a burden for this bitch. And nothing is a coincidence. When you say the shit, you say the shit, no matter what. But also, the correct definition of this card is exactly what it is. They've been fighting, wishing, hoping, concerned all the time of how you and your partner going, because her shit is reversed. This is a burden for her, and she's also low-key tired of doing this, but she's not giving up. She will not be giving up. You see all these wands down here, they kind of folded, crooked, leaning over. Look at this shit leaning over like, damn, bitch, I'm tired. This one right here, she's still holding on to this situation and she's still going to fight for what she thinks is right. So really, at the end of the day, I think she really wants your finances to be fucked. And she wants your marriage situation, person, twin flame, soulmate to start. What the fuck? I just heard it start beating your ass. Okay, so your friend or cousin or sister, auntie, whatever, who this energy is, they may also be getting beat by their counterpart. So if they express to you verbally, emotionally, mentally, abuse, physical abuse, this is the person I'm talking about. Watch this person. This person does not like you. They love you, but it's a very toxic, unstable, unbalanced love. Of course they love you, but... And this is the problem. They actually want to be you. They love you so much, they want to be you. Yeah, no, this energy is pretty fucking crazy. And she's going to continue to be miserable as long as she fuck with the divine collective. I'm just saying. So, let's get the, at the ending of the story. Because Spirit said, we're closing in close. The point has been made. Do not trust this bitch. Do not get any gifts from this bitch. Watch your man around her. Oh, I just heard secretly texting. Wow. She may or may not have your dude's number. They just said she may. And she has secretly texted him before. And he did not know how to tell you. And come at you. Because he thought you would have blamed him. He's holding that in too. He is concerned. All these cards are adding up to the story, y'all. Y'all see this? He's concerned as well because he doesn't want you to think something. But he knows this bitch is crazy. Wow, I'm literally seeing someone. Y'all, you guys are in the club. Your friend has... is standing on the right side of you. Your man is in front of you. You guys are at the bar. You're sitting. Your man is sitting, but your friend is standing in between you two, right? Like she walked up. She grabbed his back and kind of caressed it. And in that moment, he felt uncomfortable as fuck, but you couldn't really see because you was looking directly at her. And it was angled. Okay, this is for somebody specific. That is a... specific vision. So if you ever do remember being in a bar and your man suddenly feeling uncomfortable, he may have even told you, babe, let's go, or babe, switch seats or something like that, or babe, let me go to the bathroom, and you're with your friend, the third wheel bitch. Yes, excuse me, y'all. Yes, that's a specific vision for someone that I just seen. So you're gonna know exactly who I'm talking about when you remember that bar situation. So, okay. She's working hard. I can't make it up. I can't make this shit up. Now, I see two different stories here. She's standing her ground. She's frustrated. And she's going to fight for this connection. Because she thinks it's karmically... she thinks this is a karmic connection. She thinks this is a divine connection. She thinks this is a twin flame soulmate. But it's really not. Spirit said reverse it. She's fighting hard for this. And also, second story, she wants you to be reversed as fuck with your partner. I heard spell work, magic, intuitively chanting in her mind. Her guides, spirit guides, are just so disappointed in her. They're trying to send her signs, messages, and she's not listening. The ending of the situation for this person will be, she will be fucking judged. Because she's not really your friend, your cousin, your auntie, your sister. Bottom of the deck, high priestess. I'm telling you, all knowing. You guys know. You guys know exactly who this is. But also, some of you guys are high priestesses as well. Period. Yeah, my ear is just wrong. So, you guys will be going through a death and rebirth, right? Some of you guys are really, really, really in the energy of the Queen of Wands. You guys are beautiful as fuck. You're vibrant. You're excited. You're energetic. You manifest. You may have a pet. Jeffrey. That's cute. Mr. Oldstone, Mr. Goldstone, or Mr. Oldstone, or something like that. Yeah, you guys may or may not do candle magic, or you may have just a bunch of candles in your house that you like. You like the scents and oil burners and waxes and stuff like that. Yeah, you guys, you're gonna get clarity on the situation. You will. It's coming, and you're gonna plant seeds somewhere else. And guess where you're gonna plant it at? With your man. Because at the end of the day, y'all finna cut out all this bullshit. I can't make it up. Y'all finna cut out all this bullshit and then what? Feel completed from doing so. And then, man, look at this. The Queen of Pentacles. Y'all, I got chills on this. Pentacles. Money. Shmoney. You feel me? And the thing that's coming for her, which is really not coming because this is, what is this, reverse. She's going to stay in this burden-ass mindset. I can't make it up, y'all. The tower moment. Tower moment. And y'all going to get to y'all damn coin while she going through that. I'm telling you. Strong connection, strong coin, strong ambition, strong prosperity, strong abundance, the sun. Now, I was just reading cards back to back. I also get my stories like that as well. Look, success. There's another couple here. King of Pentacles. Wish fulfillment. Bitch, look at shit. Family. Giving and take. Oh, my God. They said that's it. They said that's it and that's all. Please like, subscribe, share, comment. It sends me good vibes and it lets me know that I'm connecting with someone's story out there. But at the end of the day, wish fulfillment, giving and taking. This is all karmically bound as well. This is meant to happen the way it's supposed to happen in you guys' soul contracts. No matter what this bitch is trying to do. Okay? You still gonna get to the family, the bag, this couple, success, optimism, success. You strong. More importantly, that pinnacle strong, bitch. Pinnacle strong and long, ho. Look, couple, Queen of Pentacles, feeling complete and cutting out the motherfucking bullshit.